Who goes there? Who travels in my secret caverns in the walls? Bruno. No, no, no. There is no Bruno here. I am Hernando, and I am afraid of nothing. Nothing. I am not afraid of you. You are nothing to me. No, 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 no. See, Mira, I have been living in the walls for centuries. Centuries. Yes. All right, I give up. Yeah, it's me. I thought I'd try something new, because, you know, I used to act all the time. I used to say my gift was acting, but I guess it's a good thing I didn't go down that road. You know what I mean? Well, good seeing you. I've gotta go, and so that's what I'm gonna do. Bye. What do you mean? No. No, I don't know what you mean. See, I think you've got me confused with another Bruno. See, I am Bruno, but I'm not that Bruno. So, you know, I just yeah. Why are you still here? I guess if you want to stay, I have free snacks over there. There's some arepas coming. Those are really good. I can never make an arepa that good, but you should try them. They're worth the endeavor. And I have entertainment, if you're curious. Because, I guess not everyone wants to stay for my Hernando performance, you know? Even though, he's afraid of nothing. There are better actors in here. Yeah, even the mice. See, I will say that they're getting really interesting because she turned into a zombie. But, she doesn't remember that she's a zombie. And she showed up to her ex's new, wedding. He was getting married again. It's been, 10 years, and she, crawled out of the grave, and she showed up, and no one, expected her to show up, and it was really good, and then, what if it cut off, there's enough of a lesson there to be continued, so, yeah, I'm waiting for the next one. Yeah, I'm really interested. I think my theory is that she was buried alive by her ex's new lover, and then there was a 10-year plan of seducing him and getting him to marry her, and she never expected his ex to show up at the wedding, she's a zombie, she doesn't remember really everything that happened, so she's gotta figure out what happened. I think it's gonna be really good, but I will say that I'm gonna be disappointed. But I'm not rambling. No. No, I don't do that. Because, like I said, I'm not that Bruno. I'm a different Bruno material. There's two of us. You don't? Yeah, worth a shot. Okay, look. Ever since my last prediction, I don't do that anymore, but a couple bad predictions coming true is one thing, but like the bad prediction, it just would have made people upset beyond that. And I, I didn't want to do that anymore. You know, I already made them so upset with like other predictions. So I just, so yeah, no predictions for you. No, and not doing it. No, I mean, we've been saying for like the free arepas and the telenovelas. It should be coming on soon, actually. I'm really excited. Yeah, no. You can't convince me. You can't convince me. No. Alright. You seem nice. You seem like a nice kid. I get that. But once you predict that someone's fish is gonna die, and then it actually does, you start getting this reputation, and then people start associating every single prediction that you ever have with, like, oh, it's gonna predict, like, the end of the world. And I don't think that fish dying is really the end of the world, but I guess he really loves that fish. But I mean, it was, like, the second one in that week that he had to replace, so it wasn't really, like, an actual prediction. I didn't like see into the future and predict. I kind of knew that the next fish was gonna die. You know, everyone sort of knew. It's just I was the only one brave enough to say it. And I guess whenever you're the only one brave enough to say things, even whenever it's not really a prediction, people just sort of get mad at you. And it just, I can't have everyone I meet being mad at me. Do you understand? You know, it's just. I guess it is what it is, but I guess that's why I live here now and walls. How did you find me? Next time, you guys need to use the south entrance. No more painting. Because apparently people can see you go through those. Okay, you're not as stealthy as me. I have been doing this for years. You guys have not been alive for very long. So I understand. I understand. Don't be sad. I understand. Just try and use the south entrance from now on. You know? Yeah, people, I don't want the rest of the family to find out that I'm in here. So you use the painting. Yeah. Well, it's a good thing you didn't see me. While you were talking to Dolores and Camilo. It's a good thing. Oh, yeah. It's a whole thing. It's a whole thing. And I get it. One of the groups, big scary Bruno predicting the disaster of their mother's wedding. Oh. Yeah, you know, I try to be a nice guy. I really do try to be a nice guy. Well, if you're not gonna stay for the arepas or the telenovela, you know? It's just really a reason for me. Ooh. Okay, well, I'm not doing that. Sorry. Nah. Like I said, too many people upset. It's not happening. Okay, well, that's everything. That's everything. You can go your way. I guess I can get you out of here stealthily. You remember? Oh, that's good. That's good. That's good. Good memory. It's pretty good. Just don't drip on your way out. Yeah, there's a lot of like deathly looking gaping holes if you're not aware of them. Yeah, just be careful. Be careful. You don't like, you know, that would be bad. And they might blame you for that too. Be careful. Okay. Looks like my novella is about to start, so. I'm gonna be right here. Just comfy. Susie. Don't worry about anyone else.
Go on.
Bye.